Hello friends, welcome to I Learn, I Inspire channel. Please watch this video completely, and if you like the video, please click on like button and subscribe to my channel for getting notified about my next videos. Also, please put the point you like the most in comments. Hello friends, in this video we learn how to use been, that is have been, has been, had been. When someone asks you, what are you doing? It is easy for you to say, I am working or I am studying or so. But when you want to tell your boss or someone, since how long you are working, or when you want to tell your mother or someone, since how long you are studying, how do you say it? To say that, we need to use present perfect continuous tense. That means, when you want to say that you have started working sometime back and still you are continuing to work, then you can use have been and say, I have been working for 3 hours on this project. Similarly, when you want to say that you have started studying sometime back and still you are studying, then you can use have been and say, I have been studying English for 2 hours. I have been studying since 9 a.m. Friends, please note that we use for to mention the duration or period of time. And we use since to mention a specific point of time. Friends, before discussing further, please note the basics. As you all know that we use have been with subjects I, we, you, they, or any plural noun. We use has been with he, she, it, or any singular noun. But we use had been with all subjects, that means I, we, you, they, or any plural noun, or he, she, it, or any singular noun. So friends, we use have been, has been for an action which began at some time in the past and it is still continuing. Let us see some examples. He has been sleeping for 5 hours. He has been sleeping since 4 o'clock. They have been building the bridge for several months. They have been building the bridge since January. I have been working as a teacher for 9 years or since 2010. I have been writing this letter for 10 minutes. Narendra Modi has been working as a Prime Minister since 2014. So friends, now let us see past perfect continuous tense. That is to say, when to use had been. We use had been to indicate two actions that happened in the past and when one action was going on while another past action occurred. For example, when I went home, he had been cooking for 2 hours. It means he started cooking 2 hours before I reached home, but he has finished cooking by the time I am describing the action. Let us see some more examples. You had been waiting there for more than 2 hours when she finally arrived. Had you been waiting there for more than 2 hours when she finally arrived? You had not been waiting there for more than 2 hours when she finally arrived. They had been talking for over an hour before Tony arrived. Friends, we also use had been to show a cause and effect. As given in the examples here, Roy wanted to take rest because he had been traveling for over a week. Sheila gained weight because she had been overeating. Friends, there are another two situations where we use have been or has been. One other situation where we use have been or has been is passive voice of recent actions. For example, some cookies have been eaten by them. The same we say in active voice, they have eaten some cookies. It has been ordered by the civil court. In active we say, the court has ordered it. A parcel has been sent by Sita. In active we say, Sita has sent a parcel. Let us see another situation where we use have been or has been. It is about a place visited. We say it in present perfect tense. Friends, please note that here been means visited the place for some time in the past and came back. Let us see some examples. I have been to Calcutta once. Have you ever been to US? Where have you been last 2 weeks? He has been to India. I have never been to Italy. Friends, now let us do a small exercise to check what we have learned in this video. Please put your answers in comments. Honestly, please pause the video, fill in the blank, and play the video to verify your answers.